Kill the show and leave them all to